subscribe to Nykaa TV and press the bell icon to make sure you never miss an update from us.
There are only two things I really, really care about in my life, which are my hair and my hair products. Speaking of which, when they don't behave the way I expect them to, that's when I just switch up a few products, because it's really important to use the right products that tackle the exact concern that you're dealing with. At Nykaa, we receive a lot of queries about a lot of hair concerns, so I'm gonna share a few products that are all under ₹1,000 and they will give you the results that you are looking for. A lot of us experience dry, itchy and flaky scalp because obviously the climate is really dry. All you need to combat this condition is the good old chumpy. I like to use Kama Ayurveda's extra virgin organic coconut oil. The reason I like this coconut oil is because it's 100% organic. It has vitamin E, it is fast absorbing, and it does not give you that sticky feeling, that chip-chip feeling after you apply this. So you can warm it up, or as you see, it melts pretty fast. You only need to use this once in a week. You could leave this on overnight or at least an hour before you wash your hair. Whether it's summer or winter, frizzy hair is that unwanted guest that comes all year round. And it is very annoying to tame those flyaways all the time and expect a commercial hair flip. Well, I am all about that luscious hair drama since I have thick, colored hair. So I use the Vela Fusion Repair Shampoo and Conditioner. They deeply nourish and condition my hair, which is really important to keep that frizz under control. One of the key ingredients of the shampoo and conditioner is the silk amino acid, which is basically protein that your hair needs, and that's what takes care of the damage of your hair and soothes it, nourishes it from within. You don't always need to hit the salon to get a hair spa done. I mean, I think a mask can also always do its job, provided you pick the perfect mask that your hair requires. When it comes to winter or basically dry hair, you need something that is rich and nourishing, and I would recommend the L'Oreal Mythic Oil Hair Mask. All you need to do is use this on dampened shampooed hair and leave it on for a recommended 3 to 5 minutes before you rinse it out completely. Make sure that you apply this on the strands from mid-length to the ends and not around the root area, because then that will also fall flat. Why this works wonders is because it contains highly concentrated oils, including argan oil, which is great to nourish dry, damaged, thick hair. Oftentimes, your hair looks dull, dry, and could also lack that lustrous sheen that your hair requires. I recommend this Shoskov serum. If your hair is lacking that soft, silky touch, then this is your instant magic hack. All you need is a little bit, massage it, and just run your fingers through your hair. That's all I do. And it instantly gives that shine that I am lacking. Have you noticed your hair standing like a porcupine spike? Well, that often happens during winters, and it's called the static effect. All you need is a good leave-in conditioner like Palmer's Coconut Oil Leave-In Conditioner. It instantly detangles your hair and controls it from getting unruly all day round. So this comes in spray format, so once you're done with your hair wash, you can just spray it all around your hair like a couple of pumps, enough to hydrate your hair thoroughly. Additionally, also use a wooden comb instead of a plastic brush, because a wooden comb would not give you the static that plastic normally does. A hair sunscreen. Now this is something new that I've started using since a while, because a hair sunscreen is just as important as a skin sunscreen. Now, the way you need your skin to be protected from the sun, you also need your scalp and hair to be protected from the winter sun as well. Nobody likes a sunburned scalp, or rather dry hair, so you want to invest in a good sunscreen which also protects your color from not fading. I like Aveda's Sun Protection Hair Veil. I carry this in my bag all day long and I will reapply it every 3 to 4 hours to my hair. This comes in a spray form, so it's pretty easy to apply, so you have no excuses to skip this step. So that's all for today's Q&A. I hope you found these answers helpful. If y'all have any more questions, whether it's makeup, skin or hair, let us know in the comments below. If you like these kind of videos, definitely subscribe to Nykaa TV for lots more. This is me signing off, and I'll see you really soon.